Next to make anybody miss. We did a good job, not so much the first half, but the second half we definitely allowed them to get what they wanted. We got to get more movement off the line of scrimmage, but that's just the goals of the game. They had a good D line, a good front seven. That's what we need.
They got a Jake a few times today. You guys kept the shirt clean on him last week. What was South Carolina doing differently? Obviously, talent difference, I guess. But what did they do different that made it harder for you guys to stop?
They didn't do anything different. We have to come off the ball and execute the play more. There's some plays where it could have been thrown off, but we don't really care. We just need to hold off the ball. And we need to do our jobs longer, even if that's blocking for 20 seconds. And that's what we got to do. It's just something that all lines need to pick up on.
What's your description of the identity of this team after that kind of domination?
Definitely very physical, know how to control the game. And we're a second half team. We're going to show out in the second half. That's what we're about.
What was the message coming out when you're invading the Rockets atmosphere on the road like that?
They have a good stadium here. Everybody knew that. My coach was prepared as well. And he knew once we had come in this environment that we had to show out.